Is this really him? The man who once fought for good, reborn as a beast. Once kind as the sun, once gentle as the spring breeze. Now he burns, rages. For our dear home's sake, I would gladly give my life. He said this to me. He must be released. For Hotto's sake, and for his. Please, end this sadness.
I don't like the look of this.
Mirror now mastered. The season of the beast ends. That of peace begins. I am free at last. I shed my shell of torment and walk in the sun. The mirror's power, though great, could not show the truth. That truth lay within. With it inside me, at last the miasma cleared. The curse was broken. One question remains. How did the mirror get there? What brought the out in? Alas, time grows short. My spirit ebbs like the tide. I drift from life's shore. But I am ready. Knowing that all is now well, I die happily. I ask only this. Tell my mother I love her. I await her there.
First we came here, rage burned in me at Miko, at her treachery. But though she did wrong, she did it with good reason, or so she believed. She loved her son Ryu, just as we love our mother, as the fox its cubs. Now to the village. Sun shines on Hotto once more. We must share the news.